Come all you true-born Irishmen, wherever you may be. I hope you pay attention and listen unto me. I'd sing about a battle that took place the other day between a Russian sailor and Johnny Morrissey. 'Twas in Terra del Fuego in South America. The Russian challenged Morrissey, these words to him did say, I hear you are a fighting man, you wear a belt, I see. Indeed, I wish you would consent to have a fight with me. Well, up spoke Johnny Morrissey with words more brave and true. I am a valiant Irishman that never was subdued. I can whack the Yankee, the Saxon bull or bear. In honor of old Paddy's land, the laurels I maintain. They shook hands, walked around the ring, commencing for the fight. It held each Irish heart the joy for to behold the sight. They parried away without delay up to the 18th round, when Morrissey received a blow which brought him to the ground. Up to the 32nd round has fallen, fall about, which caused us foreign tyrants to keep a sharp lookout. The Russian called the seconds to pour a glass of wine. Begot Sir Johnny Morrissey, this battle will be mine. The turkey turd decided on the day upon the grass, when Morrissey with a dreadful cross of the Russian on the heart. They called for the precision to open up the vein. Indeed it is quite useless, he'll never fight again. Well, our hero conquered Thompson and the Yankee Clipper too. The Benedict boy and Shepherd, he nobly did some too. So raise your glass and give the cheer, and here's a healthy Lord. Noble Johnny Morrissey, who came from Templemore.